previously.
But I wrote down a whole bunch of stuff.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Midnight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're still on the July 13th run. Apparently they just updated it yesterday, so that's pretty cool. I haven't played in like a week, so if they updated it, I don't even notice. But anyways, let's find some fires. So there's one, two, my volume is really quiet. Okay, so one, two, three, one, two, okay, one, two, three, did I just do the same, one, two, three, okay, so no matter what I do, I'm going three, so let's go this way. I wouldn't mind hitting a shop on the way. Let's look for a shop. I think this one will have the left. Nope, there's two elites no matter where I go. And we're fighting the champ. What does it say for the champ? What the hell? My neighbors are crazy. Alright, so the champ. Champ makes you vulnerable, and when below half, he buffs. Okay. So, well, kind of like the slimes, we have to get him as close to half as we can, and then try and kill him. So, one, two, three. There's two elites down that path. There's two elites down that path. If I go that way, I've got three. This way's got a shop. You know what? I think I'm going to try and hit up the elites, so let's go this way. Why not, right? I'm eating ice cream, by the way. Caramel cookie corks. That's a really good advantage for gelato. Ooh, it's you. Okay, so he's got plate and armor. So let's see, what are we gonna do here? Let's keep it. Do I wanna use this now? I don't wanna use this right now. Alright, let's use... okay, so that's 12 damage. I can block for 15. So let's go ahead and block for 15 damage. Oh yeah, and I've got... Okay. Hitting him, that won't do anything. It'll be fun. Hold. Okay. Okay. He's gonna do 8 damage. Just go ahead and block what I can. Strike him again. He's gonna hit me for 3, which is fine. I can use my accuracy. And that'll kill me too. Let's do that and then my turn. Okay. Got some shoes in my hand, prepared. This card is strike. Neutralize you. Defend, I'm gonna take 2 damage. Gonna inflict a negative effect on me. Go ahead and do a piercing well. Spin twice, and even though it's not gonna do anything, strike once. Who's gonna buff? Bad adds some chips to my hand. Discard this. Attack. And then draw and discard. It's fine. I don't know what I discarded. Okay. It's not gonna matter if I retain this. Should be able to kill you. There we go. Alright. Another dagger throw sounds great. I need to get rid of some more basic strikes and attack heavy. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, so you're buffing, you're attacking. Blade stance. I'm going to attack you three times. Attack you. Discard a defend. Can't attack you three times, so it defend once. And end my turn. I probably should have attacked the buffing guy. Okay. So you're about to start flying again. Go ahead and get Willy plans in there. Dagger throw. That. Oh, I should have weakened the other guy. That's fine. Alright, I'm gonna take 5 damage. You're gonna attack me for 3. I should have paid more attention to what I'm doing. Okay. Accuracy. I'm gonna save this card. I'm gonna dagger throw you. No. Throw this away. I'm gonna kill him and attack him. I'm gonna retain this because he's gonna fly back up and they're both gonna be strong next turn. Cool. Alright. So, can I, yeah, let's just attack you 3 times. You're gonna fall, and then, in turn, keep these. Oh, these make no finale. Kill you. Discard this. Draw a card. Discard this. And then kill you. Okay. I don't want either of these. Get this other question mark in here. Oh boy. Alright. Heal up a little. Dagger through you. Discard this. Trying to get an accuracy in there. And try and kill you as quickly as possible. I'm gonna draw 5 cards next turn, that will leave me 4. I can't draw 4 cards. So I'm gonna keep these two. Get rid of one of those. Draw a card, discard a card. I'm gonna discard my basic strike, blade dance, and kill you. I already know that. I can do this. That's fine. Go ahead and kill you. Well, do I want to? Yeah. Take 2 damage. Okay, I'm gonna do 20 damage. Take 11 damage. Ugh. Stupid flail. Oh, he's making a grand finale on you. I wonder if I can kill you. Get really damn close. Ah, yep, I can kill you. Heck yeah. There we go. Aw. Got ice cream on my microphone. Okay. I do need more block, but I'm gonna stick to the strategy I've got going on here. Piercing well. do this. Neutralize you. Dagger throw you. In my turn. Go ahead and attack him three times. And I'll attack her twice. And I'm gonna drink this artifact because I don't want the damn hex. Hate the hex. Okay. Gain 2 health. Defend. I'm gonna try and hit you again. Yeah, let's do that. Take a little bit of damage, it's fine. Thought I had a thing over here. Oh, I don't. Damn it. I'm gonna draw 5 cards next turn. this. If I can draw a card, then I can use Grand Finale on her. Yep, and I can draw a card. So let's use this on you. Discard this. Grand Finale on you. Oh, it does both of them? Oh. I thought it only did one. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I don't want either of those. Alright. We were gonna go this way, right? Yeah. Let's do it. An old beggar cloaked in fur reaches his hand out towards you as you pass. Pay us some coin, child. Offer 75 gold, I can remove a card from my deck. Let's do it. The beggar takes off his cloak to reveal that he is a cleric. You are a kind soul. Receive my purification, he screams. You're not sure whether he's grateful or mad. Continue. I'm going to remove another one of my basic strikes. Pardon me. Shit. Take him out as quickly as I can. No, I don't want to do that in my turn. Okay. Oh shit. I don't have a whole lot of health. Okay, that's whatever. Holy fuck. Okay, well, I'm gonna die. So there's that. Okay, well, I'm dead. Let's do this. So. Oh, fuck. Yep, no. Okay, well, shit. Oh well, well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunar Knight signing out. Bye!